in Wentzville. It's August. We're ready to race.
Chevy 37 Chevrolet. 12:28, 28, 28 on the boat. One of the guys got it back here.
He's already on the car.
Thank you.
Blown and injected Chrysler Hemi about 400 cubic inches with a load of nitro in the nostalgia top fuel dragster. In that last quarter, car is 814 for Jacobs, about 139 miles an hour, 196.37 miles an hour, 7.04 seconds. He has about the quickest 60 foot ever. 0.805. Of course, the record right now, 459. The speed record, 315 miles an hour. All the records fell by the wayside out of the recent Nationals out of Topeka, Kansas.
There's the AMX.
That's nitro. That's top fuel dragster. It's Otto Badger in the Sundowner car. Revamped for 1996. Took the small block Chevrolet out of it, put a Hemi in it, and said, I'm going to some serious racing this year. A dollar of 417 cubic inch price for Hemi. Crossed up, right clean. Wildest throws out the bench sheet, 726, 149 miles an hour. 726 with the sheets out at about 1,000 feet. 60 foot, 1.111. Rex Stevens had a...
Okay.
Story. He's going to make the splash.
That wasn't as good as the other one.
Okay, here's me. Is that big?
That is real big.
That was a softer splash there.
Real big.
You got a hold of him?
Yeah. Wait a minute. You sure?
Yeah. There you got it.
Down your feet. You can
make that in
your feet.
Come on.
We ain't gonna flip you no more.
We're
promise.
Not gonna flip. Promise.
Come on, it'll be good.
Yeah. Head first. Turn around.
Don't flip me though.
No. We're gonna go head first.
No, not backwards.
No, your head's gonna go way up in the air. And you're just gonna come down your feet.
You're gonna go out like that.
I'm not gonna go backwards.
You're not gonna.
I'm going like this.
No, you're not. Like what? One. Two. Way up in the air. How was that? Good or no?
Yeah.
Let's mean you do Eddie.
Here we are, Sunday at Wentzville.
There he is.
there. And you see what happens when a blower belt goes. Well, there's the blower belt, so Leo's dead in the water out there.
Inside.
Nice. power start. On the right side, Joe Moore, cardiac arrest, 831, 162 miles an hour.